Okay, today we had an Infiniti G35 in for an exhaust valve timing control fault. It was a P0024 for the left bank, bank one. And we're going to be putting a new exhaust valve magnetic retarder in this vehicle. Also going to show you how to relearn the exhaust valve timing without the scantool, which is nice because most people don't have the console too. And as you can see, you can get this new part as a complete assembly. Comes with the exhaust retarder and the varial valve timing solenoid. You just swap it out with the old one and then do the relearn procedure.
All right, Reggie Curtis, Flat Rate Mechanic here. We just replaced the exhaust magnetic retarder in this Infiniti. Basically, what we need to do now is a relearn on the timing, exhaust retarder timing. Normally, you would need the console too for that. There is another way to do it. Basically, what we're going to need to do is turn all loads off, make sure the HVAC unit is off. You're going to want to make sure the HVAC unit is off. Just hit the off button here. Make sure the headlights are off, parking lights are off. Make sure the defroster is off, all your engine loads. Make sure the radio's off. Anything that's going to load the engine up at all, you want to make sure it's off. Make sure it's up to operating temperature. So you want that temperature gauge to be about halfway. And you're going to put the shifter in neutral. Apply your emergency brake. And then you're going to want to hold the RPMs between 1800 and 2000 for 20 seconds. And that is going to relearn the exhaust valve magnetic retarder timing.